Gagne show. Blackhawks and Oilers. Chicago's first game back in Edmonton since losing 9-2 in mid-November. Second frame we go. One of the Blackhawks. Ryan Smith turns the puck over. Patrick Kane over to Patrick Sharp. And he blasts the one-timer past Devan Dubnyk. That's the 21st of the year. Chicago has a 2-0 lead. Back on the Oilers, Taylor Hall. He'll take the stretch pass, partial break, and he beats Corey Crawford short side. He's got his 18. So the Oilers now down only one. They may still be in this game. Jordan Eberle, spinorama pass to Sam Gagne. His centering pass is blocked. Gagne gets it back, so buries the wraparound. Gagne's got his first goal in 12 games. Sixth on the season overall, and he'll tie this game. It's 2-2. Oilers now on the power play. Ryan Whitney blast one past Crawford. His first goal since Boxing Day of 2010. It's a span of 21 games because he has been injured so much. Edmonton's up 3-2 a little bit later. Oilers on their fifth man advantage. The Hawks breaking shorthanded, though. And Jonathan Toews' shot stopped. Sharp buries the rebound. He's got a second of the game. We're tied again, 3-3. Let's go third period action.
Back in front, Whitney with a shot. That's a fucking high one. Rebound, score!
Oilers up 4-3. Cam Barker now blasts one past Crawford. He's missed the last 35 games with an ankle injury. And it is Gagne who picks up an assist. So the Oilers now up 5-3. Now after the Blackhawks cut it to 1 again, Gagne takes a feed, picks up the hat trick goal. He's got his sixth point of the night. And here come the hats. Edmonton up 6-4. Gagne's not done there, though. He's left wide open in front. How dangerous has he been tonight? Sam Gagne buries his fourth of the game. That's his seventh point, just 1 point behind an Oilers record. And as you know, Gagne picks up point number 8. Gets an assist on the Eberle goal. That ties Wayne Gretzky for the Oilers record. An unbelievable game tonight as the Edmonton